Hello students, welcome back to your biology class. Till periodic 2, we have finished reproduction, that is both asexual and sexual reproduction in plants. Now, we'll be discussing sexual reproduction in animals. In animals, as per the syllabus, you have reproductive system in human being. So, well, we'll be studying male reproductive system. Let's see the structures. In reproductive system, we'll be discussing the structure where gamete formation takes place and other structures which are helpful for the entire reproduction process. The structure where gamete formation takes place is also called primary structure or primary sex organ, and rest of the parts are called secondary organs of reproduction. तो human being में primary structure जो male reproductive system में है, that is called testis. ठीक है, this round structure is called testis. It is primary because male gametes are formed inside the testis by the process known as spermatogenesis. क्या कहते हैं? Spermatogenesis. After the formation of sperms, sperms get stored in this structure, which is white sac-like structure. This sac-like structure is called epididymis. यहाँ पर label नहीं किया है. I am showing you epididymis. E-P-I-D-I-D-Y-M-I-S. Epididymis. In epididymis, sperms take rest for some time and then sperms are carried with the help of a long tube known as vas deferens. Vas deferens carry the sperms to the abdominal cavity. It goes on the backside of the urinary bladder and then enters in a sac-like structure which is called seminal vesicles. That is known as seminal vesicle. So in seminal vesicle, sperms remain stored. From here, there are two seminal vesicles as there are two testes. So there are two vas deferens, and both the vas deferens ends in seminal vesicle. And after that, there is a common tube. This is the ejaculatory duct that descends down, wo niche aata hai, or इस पैसेज से बाहर निकल जाता है. दिस लॉन्ग ट्यूब इज नोन एज यूरेथ्रा. इट इज द यूरेथ्रा थ्रू विच बोथ यूरिन एज वेल एज स्पर्म्स पास ऑन. सो टेस्टिस, देन एपिडिडाइमिस, देन वास डिफरेंस, देन सेमिनल वेसिकल, देन इजैकुलेटरी डक्ट और ऑल्सो नोन एज urethra. The urethra is covered with, you can see this red structure, it is the muscles. The whole muscular structure is known as penis. It is the copulatory organ in male. This is bladder of urinary system and this tube is the ureter. Now the two testes remain stored in a skin covering known as scrotum. Scrotum is this skin covering which keeps the testes hanging down the abdominal cavity. Testes जो है abdominal cavity के नीचे hanging position में होता है और जिस sac के अंदर सुरक्षित होता है उसका नाम है scrotum या scrotal sac. This hanging helps the testis to maintain its temperature lower than the body temperature. ये जो scrotum है ये testis को abdominal cavity के बाहर रखता है और body temperature से lower temperature maintain करता है, which is very very essential for maturation of sperms. So that is the main function of scrotum, to keep the testis outside the abdominal cavity to maintain temperature lower than the body temperature suitable for maturation of sperms. sperms which comes inside the seminal vesicles. They are not released as sperms only. The wall of seminal vesicles secretes some secretion. Then you can see one more gland, prostate gland, which is present at the junction of urinary passage and this passage of seminal vesicle. So this prostate gland also secretes secretion, which is helpful for the survival of the sperms as well as mobility of the sperms. स्पर्म्स जो है वो फ्लैजिलेटेड होते हैं, उनको स्विम करने के लिए फ्लूइड मीडियम की ज़रूरत होती है. तो ये जो फ्लूइड मीडियम है दैट इज़ प्रोवाइडेड बाय सिक्रीशंस, सिक्रीशंस ऑफ सेमिनल वेसिकल, सिक्रीशन ऑफ प्रोस्टेट ग्लैंड. सो द मटीरियल विच कम्स आउट थ्रू यूरेथ्रा, द मटीरियल विच कम्स आउट थ्रू यूरेथ्रा इज कॉल्ड सीमेन, इट इज कॉल्ड सीमेन. सीमेन इज द मिक्सचर ऑफ स्पर्म्स and the secretions of seminal vesicle and prostate gland. So let it be this much today. Now it's your turn. You can ask questions from this chapter as well as from the chapters which are already taught in past. Okay, you can ask the question. I will open the group to message for your messages, and I will see your questions and I will answer to that. Thank you.